Shout out to Gehazi and Noel. It's good to see new faces and not so new faces keeping Glasgow hardcore alive. I've been a part of Glasgow hardcore for a long time. I'm older than I look. My favourite thing about it is that it's always been very welcoming and inclusive. This next song is about how your responsibility of being a decent person doesn't just end at not being a Nazi, not being a fascist. It just ends in having empathy for other people. We talk to people the way they deserve to be talked to. And realise that you can never really understand where somebody else is coming from. So just try and not be a fucking dickhead.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Cheers, we're running over time, so we're going to bash through these last three songs. Cheers to Northern Rest for putting us on. There's another show happening tomorrow. I don't remember well. See the plane, I'm playing somewhere in Glasgow. It's also Northern Unrest. Got that, and we're playing Malibu next month. That's going to be fucking amazing. This song's called Shiver.
Don't think that anyone knows what you sound. Take on!